Hello everyone and welcome to another video. Today I will show you how to put on realistic clone armor. Let's go! This is the undersuit. The next thing you put on is the strapping system. Okay, the next thing I have to put on are the thighs. The next part are the knees. This is called the spoon technique. You basically put this inside this, that, and here. Now that I have put on the shoes, the legs are finished. The next thing I'm gonna put on is the stomach armor. My cameraman Chris has to help me. So, and this is the next thing. Next thing is the karma. And then comes the belt. Okay, the next thing I'm gonna put on is the voice amplifier. Now comes the next heel. And now the chest armor. You can tell I can already barely pick things up from the ground. And now Chris has to help me again. Are the arms. I need help here again on the back side. Now the elbows where I need help again. And this is how I put on clone armor. Thank you for watching, everyone. Have a nice day, and always remember, clones are cooler.